After looking around for a bit, I found a lock on one of the... Yeah, I didn't realize there was a lock on it. I didn't check. So that's my bad for being stupid, but whatever. Dead body, 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 lots of dead bodies.
Killed himself after all the shit went down.
No, he didn't. I'm telling you. I've seen him with his wife up in the mountains.
Please. You've been here this whole fucking time.
I ain't lying, motherfucker. She looked better, like cured, maybe.
Now I know you're lying. Nobody gets their mind back after that kind of shit.
Telling you, man, seen it with my own eyes.
No way. He killed himself. She died. Kid wound up.
What's going on? He's here. Get him!
Great, everything's shut down. After I went to the reestablish this bullshit. Ow.
Oh my god. What's going on? Don't hurt me. I give up.
Turn off that flashlight.
All right, Chief. You got it.
But I've seen this uniform before. You're what's left of Rais's gang, huh?
We're... I don't know. Exactly. They didn't tell me. I just joined.
Quit lying, asshole. What are you fuckers doing out here?
I don't know!
You understand, I'm a hair away from killing you, right?
Okay. I'll talk. But all I know is, the boss had a plan. Poison the water supply, loot everybody. We brought some corpses, threw them in the water.
Jesus, you sick bastards. Who's your boss? Where is he?
I don't know. I told you, I just joined. I didn't want to do it. I swear.
Yeah, just following orders. Let's find out what Jazeera has to say about that. See if he's in the mood to hear excuses.
Come on, Chief. Don't do it. They'll fucking lynch me. I'm not gonna die.
Oh, wow,
like
you...
That.
Relax, then. You won't die like that. You'll just get a shotgun to the face. Wait... Have to reactivate the pumping station. And I have to filter out the fucking dirty ass water.
I'm at the pumping station. Send some people here ASAP. And don't let anyone drink this water.
What happened?
Some bandits threw corpses into the water. Clean out the bodies and the water should clear up again. You got that?
Of course. Thank you. We'll take care of it as soon as possible.
Alright, nice. Water problem solved. Next on the list. Clear the area to the north. Why? Asshole. Oh my god. That's a bigger. Jump. Heal up. Oh, You're a fucking huge one, aren't you, mate? Get to the roof of mostly barbed wire. Oof, you bitch. Of course that impact hit me. Watch out. Jesus Christ, this is gonna get annoying real quick. Oh fuck. Get off me! Right. shoot out of this building. You gotta be kidding me. Oh my God. How strong is this motherfucker? Barely broke his fucking helmet. Roach, go down! I'm out of ammo. Oh, great! Don't fuck it! I'm gonna need you to fucking die, please. I'm out of am I out of all my rounds? All potential rounds? I still got shotgun. Speaking of shotgun, where the fuck is my shotgun at? God damn it. I did not drop that for a fuck. All right, here we go. Oh my! Of course I died. This is pissing me off. Please do not have your helmet back. Fuck this shit. I'm not doing that. What the fuck? I bolt her right there. Eye of the sun. Whatever. That just pisses me off how long I spend on doing that shit. I'm just aggravated at this point. I wonder if they cleaned up. No, they haven't cleaned it up. Fuck. Alright, I'm a little angry, so I'm gonna end this episode here. If you guys enjoyed this episode, please leave a comment. I will see more share of the location. Anyways, kid, you later. Peace.
I am known by many names. Mountain Slayer, Thunder Lion, the Chocolate Axe. But you may call me Tiffany.
Security cam. There has to be someone here.
Is there any more markers around that can stick up my ass?